降らせよ姫。世は雨を処方す。
なんてめえ、地上の次は天空を支配したい。そんなところか。
あれ、
ふざけんな。この世はお前のおもちゃじゃないんだ、クソガキ。太陽に飽きただと。
An anime can have many great elements, but in today's video we are specifically targeting endings. Not just any endings. I present you top 10 anime with happy endings. As I said in the first video, it's ending that makes a show into masterpiece. And if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also hit the notification bell, so you can stay updated whenever I upload a new video. Now sit back, relax and enjoy the video. Let's kick off the list with Glassip. Our protagonist is an aspiring glass artist from a glass artisan family. She holds a special power of hearing the voices and seeing the fragments from the future. On 18th summer, she meets a transfer student at her school and his arrival disrupts her mediocre existence. Glassip follows a story of six friends as they face their most unforgettable summer full of hope, affection, and heartache. Coming up next we have Wolf Girl and Black Prince. Our protagonist has been lying about her romantic exploits of a non-existing boyfriend to earn the respect of her new friends. But when they ask for his picture, she snaps a photo of a handsome stranger whom their friends recognize as a popular guy, Kyagasada, explaining all the situation to him. He rejects her proposal and forces her to become his dog in exchange for keeping her secret. But soon she discovers the real side of him. Moving on, we have Myself, Yourself. In the peaceful little town of Sakuranomori, a group of young friends are about to bid farewell to one of their own. Our protagonist is moving to the Tokyo due to his parents, though he didn't like the idea, but he has to say goodbye to his friends. 5 years later, he returns to his hometown with the thought of restoring his old life, but he realizes soon that the friends he left behind have changed. The secrets they hold burdens the bonds they once shared. Next up in our list is Our Love Has Always Been 10 Centimeters Apart. Our protagonist is a shy and reserved member of the school art club. During school entrance ceremony, she encounters a boy named Haruki, who's the ace of movie club. Despite their differences in personality, they quickly become friends. Haruki chases his dream of becoming a professional movie director, while our protagonist struggles with choosing a path for herself. Although their closeness might be growing, but soon they will realize how hard it is to cross that 10 centimeters distance between them. Coming at 6th place, Nijiro Days. This show follows a romantic relationships of for high school students. Our protagonist gets dumped on a Christmas evening by his girlfriend, eyes covered in tears. He gets offered a tissue by a random girl wearing Santa costume. He instantly falls in love with her and tries to pursue her as he finds out she attends the same school as he does. But his nosy friends constantly meddle in his relationship as they struggle to succeed in their own love stories.
But I try my best to not fall apart. And I find it hard to let go. The memories keep me together. Gotta fight till the end, no pressure, no pressure. And I find it hard to say no.
Coming at next we have Dusk Maiden of Amnesia. Psyche Academy is haunted by a ghost named as Yuko, a girl who mysteriously died in the basement of old school building. In search of answers about her death, she reaches to the Paranormal Investigation Club, where she meets a freshman named Taiki. He has an ability to see ghosts. They quickly grow close, and he decides to help her, along with his friends. He tries to uncover the mystery behind her death.
I got nothing to be scared of, because where people live, there is always love. I know the answers in my heart.
Moving on with the list, we have Kimi ni Todake from Me to You. Our protagonist wants to make new friends and live a normal life. In this process, she gets drawn into the most popular guy in her class, Shuta. He arranges a test of courage for the entire class and encourages our protagonist to enter. She sees this as an opportunity to win hearts of everyone and get along with her classmates. Meeting Shuta changes her entire life for good. But little does she know, her presence has also changed his life in a good way. Moving on, we have Gossick. Our protagonist is a foreign student at a luxurious boarding school named St. Marguerite Academy. Because of his appearance, everyone gave him the nickname Black Reaper. One day he visits the school library in search of some ghost stories. He notices a golden strand of hair on stairs, which leads him to a large garden and a beautiful doll-like girl named Victorique de Blois. With the help of her imaginative foresight, she can predict future. With more mysteries developing, they both are now bound by the fate and have no choice but to rely on each other.
And I find it hard to say no to the ones who want something better, the ones who never say never. You be my pleasure.
Coming at second place, the world is still beautiful in a sun kingdom. Sunshine is a part of citizens' everyday lives. However, in distant land called the Rain Dukedom, weather is reversed. Everyone has the power to create rain with their voices. The King of Sun Kingdom learns about the power of creating the rain. He decides to marry one of the princesses of Rain Dukedom. Rumors of King being ruthless reaches the princess, and she prepares herself for the worst. But when she meets her fiancé, she sees a completely different person from what she expected. Before moving forward, let's have a look at some honorable mentions. Coming at first place, we have Planets. In year 2075, space travel is an everyday reality for mankind. Our protagonist, who is interested in cosmos, joins the debris section, a department dedicated to removal of dangerous space junks between the orbit of Earth and Moon. Soon she finds out how underappreciated this job is. Department is poorly funded, given some old spaceship nicknamed as Toy Box for job. Soon she gets accompanied with her staff, which is full of strange characters. Planets follows in beautiful sci-fi story, full of depression, anxiety, sprinkled with some romance bits, and overall a satisfying ending. That's all for today's list, guys. Do drop a like if you've enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more amazing lists. Also, follow me on my social media to stay updated. In the end, you all stay happy, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya!